in LaBella, semi-truck for a grocery store crashed and caught fire on State Road 80. Now the Henry County Sheriff's Office is telling people to avoid that area. Thanks for watching tonight. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Lisa Spooner. NBC2's Joseph Ojo just arrived on scene near Benmore Drive. Firefighters are still out there. And Ojo, what have you been able to find out?
Well, it is still a very, very active scene here along Benmore Drive at the Walmart right here in LaBelle. As you can see right here behind me, fire crews still working right now to clean up that debris. If we take a zoom in on that tractor, that's the tractor that actually caught fire right over there. Let's actually pan the camera over and show you some of that standstill traffic right now on State Road 80 going both ways. Let's cue up some video that just came into our newsroom. Here's what we know so far. There is no injuries at the moment. The trailer did caught fire, and the driver of that trailer was able to get away safely. Our fire crews did arrive on scene not too long ago, and they are still working right now to put out that fire. Back out here live, as I just mentioned, State Road 80 is blocked off at the moment. We're not sure as to when it would open, but you want to avoid the area by any means necessary. Live here in LaBelle, Joseph Ojo, NBC2.
Northport streets are empty, and police have left this neighborhood after an